There you are. The cross wands duly.
Revelio. How did you get on with those tasks? Madam Kagawa, I completed the list of tasks.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever puts Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get... Pay attention to your wand work. Well done. I'd recommend that you practice your new... ...in my office before taking it...
Glacis!
There you go!
Kingfringo! Confringo! Revelio!
There you are. The cross wands duelist to beat.
Greetings. Please, take your time looking about. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. You'll need to save up a bit more for that, I'm afraid. You've a good head for business, haven't you? No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Complete the tasks I've given you, and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Protego! Confringo! Revelio! Telling what lies in wait for me in there. Revelio. This place has seen better days. Revelio. Revelio. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Expelliarmus. Accio. Levioso. Confringo. Expelliarmus.
Arresto momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see.
Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Confringo. Expelliarmus. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Confringo, Expelliarmus. Potato. Levioso. Revelio.
Keenbridge, hang on to your valuables. That's all I'll say.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Always late, that Pippin.
Confringo! Revelio.
That Pippin should have been here by now. Always late, that Pippin.
Madame Lawang?
Sent a child to do his... Always cutting corners and taking the... Did he have you brew them for him as well?
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be...
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I...
Here are the potions you...
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers, cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked. If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your rest?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own...
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay...
Well... I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reason. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potion.
You do that.
I should be going. Revelio. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place like this.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
I delivered the potion.
Very good.
Nothing to worry about.
Glad to hear it. And thank you again.
Delivering those potions was a bit more work than I'd expected.
I suppose that's business for you. Very well, I shall increase.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Keenbridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was her.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Thank you.
I'd like to ask you about changing.
Of course.
Actually, perhaps not.